To all the Sahayogis from abroad, I hope you're enjoying the climate and the hospitality of the Madras Sahayogis. It's a new venture we have started, and if there are any problems, you should let us know. The people in Madras are quite surprised to see so many foreigners wearing saris, putting on bindi and all that. And they are really asking about Sahayoga. This has created a kind of a curiosity among the residents of Madras city, where I have been trying for so many years. But your coming has helped a lot, I think. And we'll have some audience now for our programs. The whole thing was organized by all the Delhi, all the Madras Sahayogis. And also we have to thank so many of them for creating such a nice, beautiful arrangement for all of you. They are very simple, straightforward, good, dharmic people. And they appreciate you very much that you have taken to Sahayoga and to this culture of Sahayoga. They are all overjoyed. I am thankful to them from your side for looking after you all so well. Also, we have to thank the Bombay people, the way they organized your coming here. All these people, the way they have tried to facilitate. Because I was quite concerned about your coming to Madras. And all of you got seats and came here. It's all surge, I should say. And my worries were over because somehow it managed, and you are all here. So now, only job you have to do is to enjoy. There's nothing else. Enjoy all the programs and understand. Now this is another style of music which is called as Carnatic music. Don't want to tell you the subtleties of it, but the only thing is between one note and another note, there are many other notes which are called as shrutis. And in this music they use those shrutis. You are used to the North Indian music, but South Indian music is much deeper and is also very delicate. So try to enjoy it. Just don't think about it, just enjoy it and you'll appreciate it. The tala and all that also you'll appreciate. Today they are going to perform a very difficult dance drama called as Rama's Crowning, Pattabhishekam. Not today, what are they doing? I'm sorry, today, that is tomorrow. Today, sorry, what's the name? Prabha Ramesh. She is going to do the Kuchipudi dancing, Prabha Ramesh. Now the difference is there's a little difference between the Bharatanatyam and this kind of dancing is more because it used to be done by men. And to make it look like a lady dancing, they had to a little bit exaggerate the movements, but it creates a beautiful, they call it romantic or whatever you may call it, a different sensation, you can say, in the drama. But it is the drama, it's a dancing style which you will appreciate very much, and the footwork and everything you have to enjoy it in thoughtless awareness. And after that there is a Veena recital by another Gayatri, who is going to do Veena recital, and she is a prodigy. From very childhood she has been playing on the Veena, which is the Adi, you can call it is the primordial instrument, which is held in the hands of Saraswati. It's a different instrument and is a new introduction to you of this new art. I hope you all will enjoy it well. So may God bless you.